midi punk, and I'm a gold bracelet thingy member thingy. It doesn't fit. I met Krumbine through Gimme a Break Man, Victor, the old Talking Heads flop. I followed the flop, and I've always kind of gravitated towards the that type of a thing. I got involved with the show by submitting music. I really am not much of a speaker. Thank you, Jordan, and Krumbinites everywhere. Stay creative.